Ma'am, do you have any illegal substances on you?
No, that I can explain.
This is really pathetic.
Well, you know what? I've been cheating on you.
With who?
The mailman.
Betty?
With the milkman.
We don't have a milkman.
Hear ye, hear ye. My name is Lady Wadsworth. I built this house in 1855.
What are you talking about?
Sorry, what?
This house was built in 1840, and it's literally right on the cover of the pamphlet. Do you even work here?
What makes you so qualified?
A PhD in American history from Harvard.
Oh.
How dare you pose as me in my own house?
Does everybody see this old-timey-looking lady right now? Oh, sorry. Lady Wadsworth was
the absolute classics.
Okay. I need your help, not because you're a man.
Okay.
Because you're a nerd.
Oh.
I got an old-fashioned bitch ghost.
You are a disgrace. I won't have people thinking I behave like you.
You're such a good drunk driver.
Thanks, I know.
If you insist on pretending to be me, will you allow me to teach you how to be a lady?
Okay, just please stop cock-blocking me.
Cock-blocking.
Whoa, what are you, a 13-year-old boy?
These are from the 80s. It's my favorite era of D.
A lady should excuse herself,
actually.
Did you just come to my room to fart?
It wasn't you.
There's a world wide web of information.
They call it the internet.
Son, this property has been in our family for years.
Your performance the last few weeks.
What about it?
Over here, we have... Oh,
sorry.
Hasn't been good.
He's a total dick.
You and that word dick. It's a shortened version of Richard. Yes, I have known many, many dicks in my lifetime.
Oh! You're a smart, confident woman who could do anything she sets her mind to.
You're right. I could do anything you set my mind to.
Close enough.
Whenever I would have guests over, I would offer them tea and sex.
Snacks!
Snacks!
He does not look well.
No, he's just a nerd. That's what they look like.
A nerd.